would you be surprised if I told you you're being drafted ahead of Saquon Barkley, ahead of Derrick Henry, ahead of Josh Jacobs, ahead of Nick Chubb? Like, those are the expectations people have.
I mean, hey, what a blessing. Yeah. Hey, that's a blessing right there. But those are amazing running backs that you just named. But, hey, hopefully I can live up to the standard and to what God has for me. So,
definitely.
And we'll see.